Going to do explanation on how to do installation and how to solve problems if there is a problem in this purifier 16 water purifier, 16 stage water purifier. First of all, when you get this product, what you need to do, you need to open, there will be four screws, one this side, two back side, and one this side. Four screws you open, and you can open this product easily like this. And what you need to do, you need to fix this tap. It is just simply remove the turn. It will not be fixed when you get the product. You need to fix it just using a thread. Okay, then once you fix the tap, just fix this properly. So that, okay, fix it. And no need to put the screw immediately. You can put screw later on also. Then you take the measurement of this place. You can see this. There will be measurement tape also along with the product. You can use that, or if you want accurate one also, you can take the measurement and just do the two drilling on the wall and put the two screws and just wall mount it. Okay, before doing wall mounting, what you need to do, you collect this electric point plug, and there is an input and output connection here. This is for input connection, this is for reject water, this is for overflow protection. If sometimes auto cutoff getting failed, then water will overflow from here instead of flowing outside. Okay, it's a overflow protection is given. Or if you want alkaline water directly to collect the direct water, what you can do, you can connect, put this kind of P connector here, and one water will go to storage tank, one water you can collect from outside also. After this, you need to put this kind of flushing wall so that you can on and off. So both the side you can collect the water. So normally, what are the problems you face in purifier water purifier? You see this product, this is having a stainless steel UV chamber, biaser alkaline filter, and TDS controller, and imported 4-in-1 filter. These are both are pH adjuster. You can see this is solenoid valve. If there is no water coming out of this machine, there is no water outflow, only reject water is going. That means you need to check from where water is not passing. How you can check? You can just push this like this, and you can open. By pushing the from the fingers, you can open this. And again, you can push it back. This simple push and fit. Okay, if there is no electric supply in the product, so again you take this green color and you can put it here. It will be locked. It will not come out again. Okay, so if there is no power supply, if machine is not getting on, what you need to check whether the power supply is there or not. Okay, before checking the power supply, you can remove this. You can remove this. Both connections you can remove, and you can connect each other like this. If machine is getting on, means there is a problem in this switch. You need to just replace this switch. And if there is a problem in this wall, if the water is not passing from here, so you need to replace the wall. If there is no power supply at all, then you need to replace this power supply machine, that is the SMPS. Okay, if light is glowing here, still water is not coming, then there will be a problem in the filters. You need to replace the particular filter from where water is not passing. You no need to change the entire filter. Okay, so always it is better to consult us before doing any servicing on your own. Normally you will not face any much problem. If you still face, you can call us, we'll guide you. The outside Bangalore customer, they can use this training as a procedure for them to install and also for rectifying the problems. Thank you.